Occupy Democrats tweeted breaking, a group of former Reagan White House and Justice Department officials file a legal brief with the Supreme Court demanding that it reject Trump's efforts to block the January 6th committee from obtaining evidence that incriminates him in his insurrection. RT to thank them. Hugo Lowell tweeted Guardian US, January 6th committee is expecting a breakthrough with the Supreme Court, which experts believe will ensure the panel can access Trump White House records over the former president's objections. Progressive Caucus tweeted breaking, after thoughtful consideration, the Progressive Caucus membership has voted to endorse the Judiciary Act. This bill would add 4 seats to the Supreme Court, bringing the number of seated justices up to 13. We're proud to join the fight to restore balance to the bench. John Cooper, USA, tweeted breaking, the House Progressive Caucus has voted to endorse the Judiciary Act, which would add 4 seats to the Supreme Court. Who agrees we must expand the court in order to restore balance to the bench? Raised hand. Ajit Dhanda tweeted genuine question, what is the Supreme Court supposed to do about the PM's security breach? Why and how is it taking up this issue? I am Modi tweeted the plea will be heard tomorrow seeking probe into hashtag security breach by hashtag Supreme Court. Punjab government and top officials should be sacked. I put my faith in honorable Supreme Court, I expect them to sow justice. Hashtag Bharat stands with Modi ji. Shashank Shakarja tweeted this is against the law of the land and amp, concept of secularism. How can a secular office sell the land of Prabhu Jagannath? Will move an urgent mentioning application in the ongoing case of its Sanjeev Sanskrit in Supreme Court against the decision. Noam Bloom tweeted you can't love your country only when you win. Also nuke the filibuster, abolish the Senate, and put 35 justices on the Supreme Court. Zartaj Gulwazir tweeted a new dawn. This is a historic day for hashtag women empowerment in Pakistan. I welcome the news and thank the Honorable Chief Justice Pakistan and others, as Honorable Justice Aisha Malik becomes a Supreme Court judge. Senate Judiciary Committee tweeted 2 days later, at Just Braven and Amp, at Skirman reported that Trump had urged DOJ to file a lawsuit in the Supreme Court seeking to invalidate President Biden's victory. /2. Robert Reich tweeted just a reminder, Trump lost the popular vote. Twice. He lost all recounts. He lost 61 court challenges. He lost at the Supreme Court. He lost in the Electoral College. Biden's presidency is an illegitimate just because right-wingers say so. Lena Hidalgo tweeted superintendents, leaders of daycare centers, business owners, today's court ruling means that you are well within your rights to require masks. There will not be a final decision until the DX Supreme Court rules, but for now, let's do the right thing. Dennis tweeted amazing news for Pakistan with Aisha Malik being appointed the first female to the Supreme Court. Party popper, 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 party popper.